If you're looking for a quick and easy snack, you have to try this. Take out a graham cracker, spread creamy peanut butter on top of the one half, then take out another graham cracker, spread more peanut butter on top of a half of that, melt chocolate, pour the melted chocolate on one of the graham crackers, put the other one on top to make a sandwich, freeze for about 15 minutes, and enjoy.